before the first tennis tournament of the year. I was endowed with a new tennis racket from my mother.
You know, I thought it was time for him to get a new racket so that he could bludgeon his opponent.
I was very pleased to have the new racket, but I had to get used to it with my disciplinary coach.
Come on, everything you got. Want to be fast, want it. Wheel round, go and be there.
I just kept practicing, and before I knew it, I was in the finals of the tournament.
The match was going really well until it went disastrous.
My feet, they started to chafe, and that's when everything started just to fall apart.
His strings broke, and he had to go to his secondary racket.
His opponent was making terrible calls, as if he was exempt from penalty.
Out. Out.
However, after running my opponent around a bit, he started to slow down, and that's when I started my attack.
He walks merrily down the street with the brim pool way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of his feet. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip to the sound of the beat, yeah. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust.
Why are you walking so slow? Just open it.
Just open it. Explode, and he had to go to his secondary racket.